Are y'all ready? All right, we're gonna do it like this. Just so I know y'all ready, I'm gonna say a phrase and you'll repeat it back. All right? Let's go. Call me SpongeBob because I'm feeling ready. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Chill out, bro. Damn. How about this thing? The camera guy is trash like he's working for Hefty. That was uncalled for, but whatever. Alright, now sit down and shut up. We gonna blow like confetti.
They want me dead. They want me dead. Put that price on my head.
No, no, no. They want me dead or alive. They want me dead or alive. I'm just trying to survive. You niggas falling behind. They want me dead or alive. I'm just trying to survive. You niggas falling behind. You never crossing my mind. Put that shit on my life. This is the shit I've been talking about. This is the shit that been said. Niggas.
Yo, what the hell, bro? Bro, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. You're effing up my money, bro. Oh, hell no. Hey, yo. Come back here. I wonder if I lost him. He wants all the smoke. Maybe I can sneak out the back or something. Hey yo, what's good? Run them hoes. You don't want it with me. Now listen here, rapper. We got a complaint from the camera guy that you wanted to fight. Now that we witnessed this violence, we gonna have to ask you to exit the premises without pay. We can't have this occur in our venue, and if you don't leave, we'll be forced to remove you. Oh, so now you a screw up and a snitch now, huh? Whatever. F this, man. I'm out.
Ha! Serves him right, loser.
Nah, you're out too. You initiated this altercation and cost us money in the process. There is no way we could keep you in this venue. You'll be escorted out promptly.
What? You? No, what? You can't do this to me. You don't know who I am.
Trust me, no one knows who you are. All I know is that you were no-name, low-life, scummy excuse for a camera guy who aggravated one of our biggest acts. Good riddance.
All that money, man. All my money is gone. My life sucks so much. All my clout, man. Filming this is supposed to give me so much attention. My life sucks so much.